the Courses of SugarKit, episode 2. The last episode, we talked about the components of MakeCode. This episode, we're gonna be learning how to program him using the special software called MakeCode. Now let's get right into that. Let's start programming. So, you guys need to open Google. Second, you guys need to search MakeCode MakeCode. MakeCode MakeCode. Then, the first thing that shows up, you guys need to click it. Click on that. Then just wait for it to load. It just takes a couple of seconds. Then you guys can see that MakeCode is accredited by Microsoft. Now let's click on new project and let's call it lesson. Lesson one. Boom. As you guys can see, you guys didn't even need to download anything or even make an account. You guys could just open it up and start coding. So, guys, here we have blocks, all of these blocks. And all of these blocks, we can easily just drag and drop them for our codes. And these may seem like a lot of blocks, but don't worry. Throughout the whole course, we will be covering them and you guys will understand them at the very end. As you guys can now see, we have this thing right here. This thing is a simulation of the MakeCode. So, this is a real life MakeCode which you no longer need, so you can just throw this away. I'm just joking, do not throw that away. It's very precious. But we can use an online simulation or example if you guys do not have one. Let's try out a very simple project. Right, got one. Click the show number, put it in the forever, and put any number you like. I'll put my age, number 4. Now guys, 4 is not my real age, but as you guys can see, that was a fun little example of MakeCode. This is really fun. Can even work without having a real MakeCode, which is incredible. As you guys saw in my previous video, we talked about the buttons of MakeCode, button A and button B. Now, how do we make this into a game? I got an idea. So we use the input. We click button A pressed. Then let's put a number. Let's click the show number, duplicato. But we're not gonna use the number 4. We're gonna divide it by 2 and make it the number 2. Math. Then there's nothing on the screen. What is this? The code is not working. It's because we did not click the button A. We click it. Then the number 2 comes up. Now, let's go math scientist level and let's try button B. On button A press, just a little duplicating. It's definitely not breaking the law of physics. Boom. Except, let's not use the number 2. Let's divide that by 2 as well and it becomes a 1. Now we got it. There's nothing on the screen. Not number 2 or number 1. Click on button A. We got the number 2. Click on button B. We got the number 1. Isn't that cool? Now, as you guys can see, this is really fun. We can use the simulation rather than the real MakeCode for the buttons, which is really cool and amazing. Now, this is cool and all, but what if I wanted this onto my real MakeCode? You guys will have to stay tuned for that in the next video. So, let's get right into it.